So we've got this beautiful GMC in the shop checking over the suspension, and look what we found. Watch this right here. That upper ball joint completely popped out of the control arm. Bigger wheels and tires look good on the truck, but puts extra stress on them suspension parts. He's very lucky because he drove it here.